Oh, I just want to take you anywhere that you like. We could go out any day, any night.
Hey guys, it's Life488, and today we're going to show you how to make a really cute and simple Valentine's craft. So let's get started.
What you'll need is
heart-shaped beads in any color, toothpicks, craft foam, and a small cup. First, I'm going to skewer my beads onto my toothpick. And glue them on if necessary. Make a whole bunch of these. And cut out a circle or heart out of your craft foam. And then start poking holes in it with your toothpick. As you can see. And then stick the toothpick to the hole as far as it will go. And sit it on the rim of your cup and you're done. There you go. This can be used as heart-shaped flowers or candy gummies. Be creative with colors and shapes and anything. So, bye!